Actual Dread Master headpiece.
Is that from the one in Scum and Villainy or in TFT? Okay, no, we're not equipped to do that.
Oh, yeah. Oh, man. That is so cool.
We're going to head in now.
I'm actually recording this.
Sorry. Yeah. This golden crest appears to have once belonged to a Dreadmaster, but its form is ancient and unfamiliar. A strange and unsettling power emanates from the cold, etched metal.
Yeah, okay, go in now.
Yeah, oh, fine! Let's go! Right.